Little roller out towards short. Sanchez has it, gets it out there, and Coghlan is safely across first. And Hayes comes across to score, and the Marlins have their run. They've tied the game at 1-1.
Well, because Chris Coghlan shattered his bat, he just rolled that slowly. No chance at all for a double play. And with that, Coghs gets the RBI and ties the game.